party is the Waffle House. If you ever been here, you know what I'm talking about. Where people don't dance, all they do is this. And after the original, you know what it is. Remix, it had to go down. I got something else to tell you about the new Motown. Where people don't visit, they move out here. And ain't no telling who you might see up in Lenox Square. I don't know about you, but I miss the Freak Nick. Cause that's when my city used to be real sick. Come on. People from other cities used to drive around.
Everybody, welcome to Real Time with Nayeem Chowdhury, where I'm keeping it real all the time. Real Time Nation, welcome back. Man, it's been realer than ever. God, what can I do and tell you to begin? The New York Knicks and their new Asian sensation, Jeremy Lin. Jeremy Lin, in the last five games, has basically taken New York by storm. He's the first Taiwanese-American, you know, to basically make an impact in the NBA. The guy's been averaging above 25 points a game, scored 38 in Kobe and the Lakers. Man, he has been just given this, you know, the NBA, you know, after the lockout, this, you know, this new fan base, you know, that basically, you know, just was kind of gave up on, you know, the league. And it's been really fun. And especially when New York's doing well, it's just like the whole NBA is doing pretty good too. The guy's a Harvard grad, you know, and it you know, it's just really warming. You know, it's like you see all these players, you know, who are playing in the league, and this is the first, you know, non, you know, Yao Ming type player, Jin Leon, you know, that you know, is relevant. You know, it's like every intramural basketball player dreams come true. So, you know, Jeremy Lin, you're Real Time's realist, and man, keep keeping it real all the time. Next thing is, on a sadder note, this weekend, the passing of Whitney Houston. She was a music and a global icon. You know, the last, you know, 10 years has not been very kind to her. I mean, honestly, be true, she's been the same level as, I wouldn't say Michael Jackson, but Madonna, you know, her hits like, you know, Saving All My Love For You, and the song from The Bodyguard. You know, she was married to Bobby Brown and, you know, went through a lot of drug problems. But I think, you know, her legacy will live on, and, you know, she will be deeply, deeply missed. And, you know, Real Time, you know, wishes his condolences to all her fans and her family. So, you know, Whitney Houston, rest in peace. Next thing I want to talk about is Syria. And, man, that place is just insane. Not real. People are dying every day. Bashar al-Assad, the dictator running that show, you know, he was Western studied. And, you know, you thought, you know, that with the Arab Spring, you got a guy who's been outside the box is, you know, going to make change over there. But it hasn't gotten any better, you know, and just we're basically seeing a bloodbath, you know, in our modern times. And the thing that's really, really, you know, very concerning is countries like, the Russia and China are not backing the UN on the motions to basically put sanctions on them. The Arab League are finally, you know, coming together, but something got to be done, because what's going on over there ain't real. So everybody, thanks for all the hits. Thanks for all the comments. The Real Time Nation has been growing every single day. Join the YouTube channel, join the Facebook fan page, and everybody, keep it real all the time.
After the party is the Waffle House. If you ever been here, you know what I'm talking about. Where people don't dance, all they do is this. And after the original, you know what it is. Remix, it had to go down. I got something else to tell you about the new Motown. Where people don't visit, they move out here. And ain't no telling who you might see up in Lenox Square. I don't know about you, but I miss the Freak Nick. Cause that's when my city used to be real sick.
Come on.
People